guys, my name is Chavi. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I will be doing my full face of makeup with products, with makeup products under rupees, 200? Yeah, like there are one or two products above that, but majority is under rupees 200. So yeah, I'm very excited because not every expensive thing is great and not every affordable or cheap things are, you know, bad. So yeah, I'm very excited to try all of this out and maybe we can find some real gems. So yes, if you're interested, without further ado, let's get started. All right, I'm done with my skincare. As you guys can see, my skin is all prepped up with very good skincare, like seriously, because I don't want my skin to break out. Like, it is breaking out a BB. So yeah, you guys can see it is healing, but bahut dheere dheere. Anyways, starting up, I will be using this Swiss Beauty makeup fixer. It has aloe vera and vitamin E. So let me just spray it on my face very quickly. I'll just shake up the bottle. So I got this like a month or so ago. And I didn't use it because obviously, one, I was moving out, two, my skin was breaking out like no one's business. But moving on to this product, it's okay, it's nice. I don't know how much it fixes the makeup, but it does give that glowy, dewy effect. And about the fragrance, it does have a little bit of, not a little bit, but it does have fragrance. So if you don't like fragrances in your makeup products, you can skip on to that. And I'm not a huge fan because it smells like Vim Bar, like seriously. But I like the effect. So yeah, I don't know, like I do use it. Like I have used it once or twice. It's okay, I like the effect. It's just I use it, but I'm not a huge fan of the fragrance. All right, moving on to something that I'm really, really, really excited for. It is this Insight Cosmetics Pro Concealer Palette. So this is how it looks. This is in a form of a color wheel and it comes in this packaging. I do have this variant also, like the concealer palette only. And they have this image for this as well. Like the packaging is kind of misleading, I would say. But yeah, this is how it looks. It's a color corrector palette and this was for rupees 190. Makeup fixer was for rupees 185 as well, under rupees 200. So yeah, 190 rupees for Insight Cosmetics ka color corrector palette. And this is how it looks. You need to twist it and yeah, this is what you get. It is in a cream form and I really like the consistency. Now let's just try out. I'm using this orange color over here to hide my dark circles. It is very pigmented, so you need to be very careful with that. But yeah, it is also very blendable, so I really like that thing about this. Very affordable as well. I like using my finger while color correcting because I don't know, I feel like makeup sponges or brushes take away the product and yeah, it's like a lot of wastage. And yeah, I really like the shade. Like it's not very, very deep dark orange. It's nice and very blendable. I really like the consistency, very soft. It just glides on my face. So I guess I'm liking it. It's really nice. Moving on to this yellow shade, I'll use this to conceal my acne marks. So orange color you use for your dark circles and yellow we use for our acne marks, like red marks on your face. I really like the consistency. And for the price that we're paying, it's amazing. All right. I'm done with this product and this gets a huge, huge, huge thumbs up from my side. It's really nice, very affordable, very blendable, very pigmented, and you get good amount of product for the price that you're paying. Moving on to the concealer. Now, I will be using this Swiss Beauty concealer and this was for rupees 170. okay, I have heard a lot about this concealer and again I bought this with this only, so एक महीने के ऊपर हो चुका. सो आई ट्राइड इट वंस एंड आई नो सो मेनी इन्फ्लुएंसर्स लव दिस प्रोडक्ट, लाइक इट वर्क्स अमेजिंग फॉर देम, बट समहाउ इट डजंट वर्क फॉर मी. आई डोंट नो, इज जस्ट मी और आई डोंट नो, लाइक इट डज नॉट वर्क फॉर मी. इट काइंड ऑफ क्रीजेस अ लॉट एंड इट बिकम्स वेरी पैची. सो या दैट्स दैट. लेट मी जस्ट ट्राई इट अगेन एंड सी इफ इट वर्क्स. So I have this in shade 03 and this is how it looks. Very simple and classic packaging. Let me put it here a little bit. And it is a full coverage concealer, so you need to put dhyan se. Taking my blender and I'll just blend it. Yesterday I used this concealer on my friend and it worked amazing on her, so it was very flawless, but somehow it doesn't work for me. I don't know what is the problem, but yeah. You guys can see the patchiness over here, like can you guys see it is idhar bahut zyada hai fir yahan pe laga hi nahi. I don't know what is the problem with my eye, but Maybelline ka Fit Me concealer works amazingly for me, so yeah. I don't know, you guys can try this. It's not that expensive as well, like 190 rupees or 170 na. So 170 rupees, you guys can get it and try it on for yourself and make your decision because it is not that expensive. Okay, now I'm done with my concealer. Moving on to the foundation. I did not get a foundation for this video particularly, but I do have this Lakme 9to5 primer plus matte perfect cover foundation. Now this is how it looks. It is different from the other one that I have. It is for rupees 475, but you always get this on discount, and right now it on Amazon it is for rupees 340. Now this I did not get for this video, but I was like ki ab main affordable makeup try kar rahi hu, so I need to include this as well, because this again is loved by so many influencers, because Lakme is not that brand which has a lot of liking from, you know, influencers, but this particular product every freaking one likes, and obviously I had to try it out. So I got this one in shade neutral nude N200 and this is how it looks. Again, the classic packaging of Lakme, frosted bottle and rose gold cap, very beautiful. The applicator is same as the foundation that I have. I don't remember the name, so I'll write it somewhere here. But yeah, this again is very affordable for a foundation and you get a lot of product. How much? 25 ml of product, so it's a lot and it will last you forever. Not forever, but yeah, it will last you long. So this is how it looks. I will just apply it. Also, I heard this somewhere ki you should not put foundation under your eyes because uski wajah se bahut zyada आपकी आईज क्रीज करेंगी एंड यू नो अंडर आईज क्रीज करेंगी. सो माय फाउंडेशन इज ऑन, लेट्स सी हाउ इट वर्क्स.
लेट मी जस्ट स्प्रे दिस अगेन बिकॉज़ आई हैव सीन अ लॉट ऑफ इन्फ्लुएंसर्स डू दिस. वी डू दिस टू, लेट्स सी इफ इट मेक्स अ डिफरेंस.
आई डोंट लाइक इसका फ्रेग्रेंस, लाइक सीरियसली, बट एनीहाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट. So it is like medium coverage, but again you can build it up. Very flawless, very flawless. It gives this dewy effect. It's not matte. Cool. I'm done with my foundation and this is how it looks. I really like the finish. It again gives this dewy effect. I don't really like matte anyways. So yeah, you can build it up, but I won't because I'm not in a mood. But very easy to blend, very affordable, love it. So this gets a huge thumbs up as well. For setting my face, I will use this Lakme compact that I have been using since forever, and this again is very affordable, rupees 155. I really like it, although they don't have many shades in this, But yeah, I was lucky enough to find mine, and if you get yours, good. If not, then we'll do another one maybe in future videos. So I will use this compact. I haven't used loose powders yet. And I really want to try it out, but let's see. Abhi, I don't think I'm in a position to buy anything, like seriously. My under eyes, my T-zone, and my forehead. And we are good to go. I really like my base. This is so beautiful, so pretty, and so flawless. It looks flawless, although it is not. But anyhow, moving on to our eyes, I had this eyeliner from Blue Heaven, and it is for rupees 150, and it is like this sketch pen type ka jo kya kehte hain isko, jo bhi kehte hain. This is how it looks like. I don't use pen liners because I don't know, I'm not that comfortable. So I will just swatch it and show it to you. All right, it is very pigmented, really nice, beautiful. It's not working only on my face. It works good over here, but on my face it's not working that well. No, it's a no for me. I will get another, what? Affordable eyeliner that I have. I guess I have it. I have this Lakme Insta liner, and I guess ki sabne dekha hua hai. Pehle se hamari mummies wagera sab ye use karte the. Cool. I'm going to try this out, and this is again very affordable. I feel. I don't know. I will flash the MRP over here on the screen. So it's not written over here. Ye mere paas pehle se. I did not buy it abhi, and yeah, perfect. It, this is nice. Yeah, I don't use it. I have it since so long. All right, we are done with our eyeliner as well, and I really like it. You can go for this one. I don't like the Blue Heaven one, so Lakme is what I recommend, and it gets a huge thumbs up. You guys can see it's very pigmented, really nice. Also, I'm not doing any eyeshadow because I don't have any palette that I got recently. I do have this Nikake Watermelon Splash eyeshadow palette. It is also very affordable, rupees 370 for this, but I'm not including this in my video right now. But if you want to get an affordable eyeshadow palette, this is the one that you should go for. Okay, for my eyelashes, I will be using this mascara right over here. It's again very affordable. I don't have it right now, so I'll put it and like later you can see it. For my blush, I'm using the Maybelline one. I don't have a new blush right now. I don't know, because I feel I don't need it, because I do use my Lakme lipsticks as my blushes if I want a new shade. Lakme 925 Mousse lipstick hai, I guess uska naam. So they're also very good as blushes. So yeah, I do use those. All right, for my highlighter, I will be using this Very Me. I guess it is from Oriflame. I'm not so sure. So I had this for a while now, and I don't have any new highlighter. So I will be using this, a little bit of it, and just place it over here. Very beautiful. And we're done with our highlighter as well. I guess we're reaching towards the end. For my contouring, that I forgot, but now that I've seen this palette again, I think I'm going to contour my face using this shade right here, and let's see how that works. I'm taking it with this brush and just taking a little. Beautiful. It did give a little bit of warmth, and I really like it. I haven't done a lot, but whatever it is looking nice. I guess we're reaching towards the end. We're only left with our lipstick. And for lipstick, I do have two options. I got these lipsticks from NY Bay. And let's just talk about the lipsticks first. Then we'll see what colors we have. This is how it looks. It comes in this reflexive packaging, silver packaging. And here you have the shade name. It is Snowflake Kisses. Now, Amazon's with lipsticks is so misleading because I ordered this one and this is how it looked on the website. Now, let me show you. This is the shade. Now, can you guys see? This is legit brown and this is maroon, red maroonish family. Now, I have these two shades right here. So, this is a very beautiful, I like this shade though. So, this is this very beautiful dark maroon shade. And this is a nude, brownish nude shade. And I really, really, really like this one. Like, I insert a picture where I'm wearing this shade and it looked amazing. Once it dries completely, it's complete matte, beautiful. But I'm not a great fan of how it feels. It feels a little dry to me. But I really love how it looks. Like the colors, the shades are beautiful. It looks amazing. But I don't know. I am not a big fan of this feeling. Although I will use them obviously because I love the colors. It's not very moisturizing once it dries up. This is for 190 rupees and this is for 160 rupees. And with that, we're done with this video. We're done with this look and this is how it turned out. I really love how it looks. Very simple. And we'll top it off with some setting spray again. That is it for today's video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, then please don't forget to like, share, subscribe, comment. You know the drill and I will meet you very, very soon. Until then, goodbye.